Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Chris Bates Trio. My name is Chris Bates. I'm playing the bass tonight, and Joe Strachan on piano, and George Marich on the drums. And we are going to play a mixture of originals and a few cover songs. This first one is one of mine. It's called Drone Row. All right. A little samba for you. Hope that cheers you up. We're not even going to try to pronounce the name of that one. All right, we're going to play kind of a moodier piece now, written by Joe Strachan on piano. This is called August in November. Thank you. George Marich on the drums.
Not bad for a COVID.
It's really, really fun to play music with other humans in the same room. We really hope that more people could be here, but conditions are such that that cannot happen. But we can take you to a place that's far, far away if you want to come with us. It's a little known fact, no, it's a well-known fact that I'm a huge Star Wars nut, and this song was recorded earlier on a record that Joe and I made, and it was called Not Yet Is It Titled, which is a cute way of using Yoda speak to use the word untitled in a song. So, but I decided later on, after George started playing with us, to change the name. And now recently, because Boba Fett has come back into our lives, and he was traveling in the same place on Tatooine where this quote comes from, which of course Obi-Wan says this to Luke Skywalker in New Hope. The Jundlin Wastes are not to be traveled lightly. So we're going to take you to the Jundlin Wastes, and that's what we got. This is called the Jundlin Wastes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, nothing like a late 80s classic in my book. That's a Chick Corea song called TBC, which is featured on his record called The Acoustic Band, which was after the Electric Band put out a couple records, and all of us young dudes at that time were following in the footsteps of John Patitucci and Dave Weckl. And anyway, this showed us a totally different side of those guys, that they could play acoustic jazz and like get intimate and get, you know, whatever. Not that electric music doesn't have intimacy, but that acoustic jazz has a different timbre. And, you know, for those of us who dig that kind of timbre, we wanted to hear that from those guys, and there they are doing it. And of course they're doing it because they're badass. So speaking of badasses, this is George Marich on the drums and Joe Strachan on the piano. And my name is Chris Bates, and this is the Chris Bates Trio. And we're going to play a couple more songs here. This next one is kind of some traveling music that I wrote. It's called Interlude, Warren Ash Tabula. Thank you. good when there's no plan, because then you don't have any expectations to be let down, right? Isn't that how the saying goes?
Yes.
I feel great.
It is.
I don't have any expectations, so therefore I can't feel regret. That doesn't work usually for me. I find some way to find that regret in there. I'm good at that stuff. Anyways, we certainly thank you for tuning in, and hopefully you're still really into the fact that Icehouse is a wonderful venue and making amazing food for us. Even during the pandemic, you can pick it up. There's web specials and all sorts of other things that you can find through the website, icehousempls.com, and George Marich on drum production, Joe Strachan on piano production, Chris Bates trio, and the Chris Bates on bass production. This is a song we like to call Stop Motions, written by Joe Strachan, and this is going to wrap it up for us tonight, so thank you for tuning in. Thank you. Thank you all so much. See you next time.